after everything that happened, I couldn't help but think of all the memories that I had just lost. Addison had changed everything, even me in some ways. Me and Mickey ended up having a great friendship relationship. Now that Addison was gone, of course, and everything had ended, I guess it kind of ended just a little bit harsh. Things went on, but sometimes I had faced some bullying issues from Addison behind my back, and I ignored them because that it's just mean to go back to all that. Now that it's done, I don't know what to think. I guess I think that this story has ended, and it's time for a new one to begin. And that's how life works, right? Hey, I heard that someone was bullying you. That's not nice. Yeah, they're not nice to me. Here, I can give you something that might help. It's kind of like a band that you'll wear on your neck. It says, don't bully, because, you know, it's bully-free month. Oh, thank you. I think I'll wear this. Maybe it will help. It was nice meeting you. Mickey said you were really nice. Yeah, I'm Addison. I'm Emmy. It's cool meeting you. So we can be friends? Totes. So we'll talk to you later when I get the chance. Do you have second lunch? Yeah. Well, you can sit by us. Okay. Bye. Bye. It's gone. And the memories, they just fade. I have a feeling they'll come back, but they never do. I guess that's a good thing, because there's no more revenge. I need your grace to remind me to find my own. If I lay here